Hello, today I'm going to talk about using Euler diagrams to verify syllogisms. First, we talked about validity of syllogisms. A syllogism consists of a set of statements called premises, followed by a statement called a conclusion. A syllogism is valid if whenever its premises are all true, then the conclusion is true. We can use Euler diagrams to determine the validity of a syllogism. Now we look at an example of a syllogism. All poets are good spellers. Dan is not a good speller. Therefore, Dan is not a poet. So this is an example of a syllogism. First two statements before the horizontal line are called premises, and the last statement after the horizontal line is called a conclusion. So now we are going to check the validity of this syllogism. Since all poets are good spellers, set of poets should be inside the set of good spellers. You can see it from the left hand side picture. Set of all poets are inside the set of good spellers. Since Dan is not a good speller, Dan should be outside the set of good spellers. So we see that if Dan is not a good speller, Dan cannot be a poet. Therefore, the conclusion is valid. Now we look at another example. All tigers are meat eaters. Simba is a meat eater. Therefore, Simba is a tiger. Now we check the validity of this syllogism. Since all tigers are meat eaters, the set of tigers should be inside the set of meat eaters. And since Simba is a meat eater, Simba should be inside the set of meat eaters. But notice that Simba can be a meat eater without being a tiger. For an example, I'm a meat eater, but I'm not a tiger. So, therefore, this syllogism is invalid. Quantifier sum can be misleading. All of these represent the premise sum. A's are B's. If you look at the first picture, you can see some A's are B's. And second picture also represent the same thing. Some A's are B's. Third one, some A's are B's. Now we look at an example of a syllogism with quantifier sum. All cars manufactured after 2008 have driver side airbags. Some cars with driver side airbags have passenger side airbags. Therefore, some cars with passenger side airbags were manufactured after 2008. Now we check the validity of this syllogism. The figure shows three ways to illustrate the two premises. Second premise is with the quantifier sum. So we have three different ways of doing it. So all three pictures illustrate the same thing. We have three pictures because of the word sum. First figure, if you look at the first picture, it shows that it's possible that no cars manufactured after 2008 have passenger side airbags. Therefore, the conclusion does not follow from the premises. Because of that, the syllogism is invalid. Extra conditions are always present in an Euler diagram. Each Euler diagram in the figure illustrates all A's are B's, some B's are C's. So we have three pictures representing the same thing. We have three pictures because of the word sum. Now we look at what other extra conditions we can present in Euler diagram. So if you look at the first picture, we can see no A's are C's. So this is the extra condition we can present from the picture A, because there is no an intersection. If you look at the second picture, you can see some A's are C's. So it's the extra condition we can present from picture B. If you look at the third picture, picture C, you can see all A's are C, set of A are inside set of C's. So that's the extra condition we can present from picture C. So that's all. Thank you.